culture? Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. And I am left again with no one.
It's almost time. Kraven is nearly ready.
Phone!
Head it over.
You're experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one is a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible.
What were you protecting? Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.
Hey, so I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion. And he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know. but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
She's just on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really.
Hello?
Lee. Was he here? Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Shut up!